There's no such thing as a sure thing in the NFL draft. But Trevor Lawrence provides the closest thing to a certainty we have seen in a long time.
Lawrence finds T. Higgins, touchdown.
If you watch college football and you don't know this is the best player in the country, I don't know what you're looking at.
Lawrence arrived at Clemson prior to the 2018 college football season with a mountain of expectations and hopes riding on his right arm. He delivered, guiding the Tigers to 34 wins in 36 games as a starter, including three trips to the college football playoff, plus a national championship.
The Tigers reclaim their crown by crushing Alabama.
His arrival to the NFL will carry comparable expectations, as he's viewed now as a franchise quarterback ready to reverse the fortunes of his new teams and perhaps do so in a hurry. Many agree that Lawrence is the best prospect at any position to declare for the NFL draft since Andrew Luck in 2012, while comparisons in terms of readiness and upside have been drawn to that of John Elway coming out of Stanford. Those are lofty parallels to be sure, as Elway is a Pro Football Hall of Famer, and Luck's career, albeit shorter than expected, began with three straight Pro Bowls and turning a 2-14 team into a playoff team right away. Whether Lawrence lives up to the hype remains to be seen, but his college performance indicates that he has a great chance. His career statistics of 90 passing touchdowns and over 10,000 passing yards tells part of the story, but the tape confirms the excitement. Here's what makes Lawrence the best prospect in the NFL in nearly a decade, and maybe even longer. It's one thing for Trevor Lawrence to succeed when all is going right, but his ability to make something out of nothing is admirable. As you see in this play right here, we start with the end zone shot, and watch the pressure that basically immediately arises for Trevor Lawrence from his left side. Bam, stop that right there. He has a defender who's at least creating enough pressure to make him uncomfortable. What does Lawrence do? Breaks the pocket, breaks another near tackle, and then watch this. Look at the direction of his shoulders at the time of his throw right now. See that right there? The ability to manipulate his body at the time of the throw is something that makes Lawrence special. Now you play this out and you see what happens, and bam, easy money, a touchdown in the end zone. It looks even more impressive from this angle. Again, watch this freeze frame right when Trevor Lawrence is about to load up on this throw. You see him right here? Look at those shoulders. It's as if he found the line of scrimmage and just aligned himself as if he were back at the line of scrimmage under center. To do that under duress and to make it look this easy and to deliver a throw this accurately down the field, that's the kind of stuff that no matter what your defensive game plan is and no matter what offensive play is called, he'll make something out of nothing. Boom. All right, so moving forward here with Trevor Lawrence. He had great receivers at Clemson. Don't make any mistake about that. Bunch of guys that either will be first-round picks or near first-round picks, but his ability to make them look good down the field is also impressive here. Big game against South Carolina, an interstate rival, and this is a play from the Clemson side of the field. The full field shot will show you just how impressive this throw is, but to get to give you a vantage point of Trevor Lawrence, not a ton of pressure here, but watch him see and keep his eyes down the field towards his receivers. And I want you to specifically keep your eyes here on number five. That's T. Higgins, who now plays for the Cincinnati Bengals. And just watch how this play develops. All right, so Lawrence buys a little bit of time. Bam, loads up. One more time, look at his feet right there. Now, I know we want to talk about quarterbacks that have perfect footwork, but quarterbacks that can do things innovatively like Trevor Lawrence and make ridiculous throws like this one will be, when they're sort of just launching themselves from this platform, again, special stuff. Watch the accuracy on this throw way down the field. It looks good. You can see the touchdown right here from T. Higgins, who doesn't have to break stride at all, but it looks even better from this vantage point. Again, line of scrimmage right here, 35-yard line from their own side of the field. As you watch this play develop, again, pause right here where Trevor sort of thinks about the throw. This is the first time that he is thinking about this receiver right here, T. Higgins. You move things forward just a little bit, boom. The ball is launched. And when the ball is launched, Higgins was at just about the 40-yard line. All right, so the ball is now in the air. Here's where he catches the football. Boom. The 10-yard line. Just a beautiful throw from Trevor Lawrence, something you see consistently. One more time here. Again, the play begins 44-yard line. Clemson going in. What makes this particular throw special is the window down the field. It's not that the receiver isn't open. It's that if Trevor doesn't throw this football and it does not land basically where it lands, even in college where you only need 1 foot to be in bounds, this receiver may end up either out of bounds or even worse, running right into the goalposts, as you'll watch in just a minute. No pressure, I get it, he's not under duress, but watch this strike. Look at where the receiver is breaking the plane of the goal line. The ball is still coming down. Here's where it gets fun, though. Watch where he catches this ball. Boom. Catches the football. Let's call this a couple of yards before the back of the end zone. If Trevor had put this ball somewhere in this area right here, it's an incompletion. And as I mentioned, the next step for the receiver, boom, might be right into this padding around the goalpost. That's harmful for everybody. Basically, every time Trevor Lawrence had a shot down the field that was makeable, he made that vertical throw and did so with great accuracy. But there are different kinds of accuracy in football. This is going to be a touchdown throw, and it counts like any other touchdown throw counts in the box score. Watch this play from the second angle especially, but we'll start by queuing it up from the end zone. Again, they're in the red zone right here. You watch Trevor Lawrence, where this ball is caught. You've got 1, 2 defensive players. Okay. Is it ill-advised? No, it's not. You've got this Clemson wide receiver in the front corner of the end zone. And watch whether either of these defensive players has any play whatsoever on the ball. No. The answer, no. Again, T. Higgins here, now a Cincinnati Bengal, making a great catch on a perfectly thrown ball by Trevor Lawrence. It looks even better from the second vantage point. Look at the window that he fits this into. You know the play is developing from right here. Here's where you got to keep your eyes on. For Trevor to see this, by the way, he sees this throwing lane right here. He's got this space, but he's got to hit it in between these two defensive players. You got a corner sinking. You got a safety playing over the top. This should be a hard throw. It's not for Trevor Lawrence. Boom, right there. T. Higgins, two defensive players with absolutely no answer for this throw. Something you see consistently from Trevor Lawrence. Another example of just the surreal accuracy that Trevor Lawrence plays with. Okay, again, ACC championship game. Big game with a lot of implications on the line. You can see all these people right here? Look at them. They're all wearing big raincoats. It is pouring wet right now in this game against Pitt. You run it though, you see where this football is thrown and how many players actually have a chance to make a play. This is not bad coverage. This right here, Pittsburgh defensive player, Pitt defensive player, that's good coverage right there. I mean, close enough, right? This is T. Higgins. This is an NFL wide receiver you're going up against. This is not like the player was entirely burned. Watch where this ball is caught. T. Higgins, the only guy who had a chance on that. That defensive player, when this play is made, I mean, you got two guys basically on top of each other. The way that ball was thrown gave just one player a chance to make a play on it. That was a Clemson wide receiver. You see that consistently from Trevor Lawrence. And then finally, in terms of his running ability, second and 10, Clemson had been sputtering in this game against Ohio State. Huge game. You got the PlayStation Fiesta Bowl, college football playoff. Not much going on right now for Clemson offensively. Watch this play, though. You think of Trevor as a great thrower, and he is. But in today's NFL, you think about all the offensive skill players that you have. But now you have quarterbacks that run as well, whether it's a Josh Allen, Lamar Jackson, Patrick Mahomes and his mobility, even Aaron Rodgers and his mobility, Kyler Murray, Russell Wilson. The list goes on and on with Deshaun Watson and more. Watch this play right here. Just let this one roll. And by the way, this right here, Ohio State. This is a defense loaded with future NFL prospects. Watch the moves in open field and then watch him create space down the sideline. This is Trevor Lawrence running. Whatever the time speed is, it's fast enough. That much is for sure a huge play. And this play swung the momentum for Clemson, who eventually came back to win this game after being down big early against Ohio State. One more play here, and I just want you to watch how easy Trevor Lawrence makes these move the pocket throws look. By design, Trevor Lawrence is going to be working to his left, but he starts with a little bit of eye candy to begin the play. Trevor Lawrence hard sells on the play action, and right away, this linebacker flowing that way. Other defensive players, including here, influence to be going this way. What that does is it's going to create extra space on the left side of the field for the route to develop. As you watch it here, Trevor Lawrence, you can see where he's going to want to throw it now. This guy right here, he's going to be open. Problem is, his quarterback has just pirouetted, has to reset his feet. This is not easy. Trevor Lawrence makes it look easy. I get it, the wide receiver is wide open, but for Trevor Lawrence to make things on the move look this easy, another reason why he is such a special player. The kind of guy who, even when he's not standing behind five layers of protection with no one anywhere around him, can still make throws look as effortless as they frequently do with Trevor Lawrence. Easy money right there. Another touchdown for number 16. Two unavoidable football truths are that the NFL draft can be more art than science, and that finding a franchise quarterback is easier said than done. Trevor Lawrence will not be immune to the adjustments to the pro game and will have to endure the early challenges that any rookie will face. But with the skill set, maturity, football character, and drive that infrequently comes around, Lawrence offers the surest thing in the 2021 draft class and a path to franchise greatness.